Hi guys, this is your CLAT educator Keshav Malpani. So we are now going to be entering a new stage, and I would say the last stage of our preparation for our CLAT 2021 aspirants. So we're going to end the last month of our preparation, which is July, and the exam is going to happen on 23rd. So far, that is the update that we have. So my understanding and my experience would say that a lot of people are going to get panicked about lot to cover and how to cover so many things. So I would suggest you guys to not worry at all about it. Just keep doing whatever you've been doing for last 1 month, 2 months, or jitne bhi time se prepare kar rahe ho. All you need to do is to do mock tests properly. Agar aapko lag raha hai ki mock tests aur zyada karne ki zarurat hai, so you can increase the frequency of those mock tests. If you feel that there is a particular section that you're not very comfortable with, ya fir usme zyada galtiyan ho rahi hai, efficiency sahi nahi ho rahi hai, you can start doing more sectional tests in that particular section. That will definitely help you, because वो पर्टिकुलर सेक्शन को डील कैसे करना है, कितने टाइम में वो करना है, दैट ऑल्सो समथिंग वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. तो आपको सेक्शनल टेस्ट से वो सारी चीजें भी आ जाएंगी. सो कीप एट इट, कीप डूइंग इट, डू नॉट पैनिक अबाउट इट, एंड ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट पीपल हु हैव नथिंग टू लूज आर एक्चुअली द मोस्ट डेंजरस पीपल. सो हमें एग्जाम में इस तरह से जाना है दैट वी हैव नथिंग टू लूज एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डू इट दिस टाइम. Let's crack it together. You can attend all my classes on current affairs and legal reasoning also. I've been discussing a lot of topics for CLAT 2021 also. Make sure you do it well, without panicking, without taking too much stress, without taking too much on your plate. Just keep at it with your daily plans, as I had already suggested. All the very best, guys.